Hello, we are here in the car on our way to
San Destin,
and it's been taking us forever to get there because we keep getting lost. And we don't get there yet. And it's been, what, 5 hours? 5 and a half? Just about. So hopefully we'll get there soon, and hopefully it doesn't rain. This is all we see the whole time. Cows and horses and abandoned houses. So, okay.
Good old America.
Bye. Well, we're here at the, what is it called?
It's Osaka Sushi Rocks.
The place. Baytown Wharf?
The Baytown Wharf.
Okay. We're here, and this is a lagoon, and it's like its own little, I guess you can call, like, plaza at the resort where they have restaurants and dining and shops and things to do. So we came to eat sushi, and that's me. Joshio will not videotape me, and here we are. So it's our first night here in Destin. Should be fun. We're kind of tired from the trip because we got lost a couple times, but I think we'll be good. Hopefully it doesn't rain tomorrow. It's scattered thunderstorms, but we're praying for sun. Hey, bye. We're here at San Destin. It's the second day of our vacation, and we finally made it to the beach. There's Joshio laying down. And yesterday we came to the beach at night, but we really couldn't see anything. So we were really excited today to come to the beach. And it was supposed to rain, but the sun is out. So we're here back at the hotel. Hi, Joshio. It's a really nice hotel room. We have a king size bed. That's Joshio in his underwear. Bathroom, it has a little kitchen. See? And a little fridge and a microwave. This is the bathroom. It's a bit of a mess because of me, of course. Just your typical hello. So we're back at the hotel. We were at the beach this morning. We were there for about 3 hours. And then it started to pour and thunder. This is our balcony. Really pretty out. That's the bay, I guess you call it. You hear the thunder. Really cool. And that's it for now. It's still day one. We're probably gonna shower, get cleaned up, and then go to the outlets and have a bite to eat. Then tonight, I have to film myself. Then tonight, I don't know what we're gonna do, but we'll do something fun, I'm sure. Bye-bye!
Okay, here we are on the back of our hotel. This is the bay, it has some weird native Floridian Indian name. That's the hotel there. Back to the bay. It's beautiful. The water's not as clear as the beach on the other side of the resort. There's my beautiful wife hiding from. There's no sun. Check her out. Alright, see you guys later. Okay, we are here at the Crab Trap, a restaurant, beautiful Malena, right on the beach. Never mind the playground. That water. Look how white that sand is. Beautiful. Okay, there we go. Say goodbye, we're about to munch. Maybe. Alright, sing a song.
No. Don't zoom.
I'm not zoom.
Oh. Are you videotaping?
Yes.
Oh. Hi. We're here at San Destin.
You don't have to talk to me.
Okay.
Kidding.
You want me to smile?
Yes. You don't always have to be in the...
Fine. Well, we finally made it to the pool. It's Saturday. I guess you could say day three of our vacation, day two, whichever. The bay is over there, so we have a great view. Palm trees, about 3:30 p.m. We did a lot of shopping this morning and I'm tired. I'm trying to get my tan on. Joshua, I don't know why Joshua's laying out if he is black as can be. But here we are. That's me.
Okay, Miss Universe here is trying to hold her hair down, but the wind is blowing. Just let it go. We have a beautiful background here. Oh, you got something to say?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
This is our last night here at Destin. We had a great time. The beach has been lovely. It's been a combination of different weather. It's been rainy, it's been gloomy, it's been sunny, it's been shiny.
Look at the camera, please.
Okay. It's been really nice, and right now we're going to go eat at Pompano Joe's Seafood House. So that should be good.
So tell us what you're wearing today.
I'm wearing a dress.
Made from who? Where was it? Who made it? Who was the designer?
I don't know. Anyway, that's all. We had a great time. And that's it. Bye.
Arrivederci. Decirte amo. Yo tampoco.